about Dajjal when he is outside the city of Medina, unable to enter, Dajjal will arrive. And it will be haram and forbidden for him to enter the streets of Medina. So he will settle in some of that salty land which is close to Medina. So on that day, a man will go out to him from Medina. He will be the best of people. So he will say, this good man, أشهد أنك الدجال الذي حدثنا عنك رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حديثة. I bear testimony that indeed you are that Dajjal of which Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam related things to us and spoke to us. So Dajjal will say, tell me, if I kill this one, then I resurrect him. Will you doubt the matter? فيقولون لا